Holy shit, this thing comes off. Back on, and what's up everybody, I'm Ben with FallTech. Hope you're having a great day. Now what we have here is the FallTech 8-foot FTX EdgeCore Class 2 Leading Edge Personal SRL device. And I know what you're thinking, stop. This is not webbing. Oh no. But more on that later. So the question that we get asked a lot through emails, phone calls, and social media is, what personal device do you recommend? I have this job, this many workers. I want lightweight, durable, and comfortable for use on leading edge. I need something everyone can wear, and I'm not sure what to get. This personal SRL right here, this is what we recommend you get next, and here's why. This device is unbelievably lightweight due to the FallTech EdgeCore Lifeline. This is seriously a game changer here. No, it's not webbing. So what makes EdgeCore different from webbing? EdgeCore is comprised of an internal Kevlar cable structure with a UV-resistant composite shell that makes it 3 times stronger and 40% lighter than conventional 3/16 galvanized wire rope used in most leading-edge personal self-retracting devices. So you're going to be more comfortable and productive by burning less energy, and since it's so lightweight, you'll have less D-ring slippage, which means less fatigue and strain on your back. Webbing can't do that. This is the future of leading edge devices right here. Now, if you need more convincing that EdgeCore is the future, you can check out the DOC at falltech.com where we put the EdgeCore through all the rigorous testing that ANSI requires. There's a link below for you to get the test results. Here's the next big advantage for the FTX. The retractables on the twin units are replaceable, which is an industry first, and yes, there is a single version of this as well. If one of the retractables does not pass inspection, you no longer have to remove the entire SRL from service. A competent person can replace one of the twin retractables in seconds using the spanner tool to unlock the speed link system. You can't do that with any other SRLs. This device is your new best friend that makes your job easier. My next point here is the ergonomic design that streamlined the portion of the SRL's profile that rests on a user's back. The whole unit sits up high and tight, just under the harness D-ring for better mobility. And since this is so compact, the devices don't flop around and hitting you in the back and hitting you in the back of the head when you bend over. Really? Wait a second. I gotta try this. Who isn't going to love that? The FTX can also be used for workers up to 420 pounds, and it allows you to work freely by reducing annoying lockups that I call walking whiplash or walklash. It truly is a go anywhere for anyone device. So if you're looking for a personal SRL that is extremely lightweight, comfortable, has retractables that aren't smacking you around, and you don't want to deal with the annoyance of product downtime, this is the device I recommend for you. I hope you enjoyed checking this out. What do you like about the new EdgeCore synthetic Kevlar cable? Is it something you would wear? And what do you think about the replaceable devices using the speed link? Let us know in the comments below. Go to falltech.com and get more amazing info about the 8-foot FTX EdgeCore Class 2 leading edge device. You know what to do next. Like, share, subscribe, comment, follow. Click the bell icon to get notified when we post more videos. You know, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next one.